Hello girls, good morning. I am Tanu Shwastha. Today we will discuss the exercise of chapter 5, fill in the blanks. The first mechanical calculating device was a baker. Okay. Next, Dash invented the first automatic sequence control calculator, Mark 1, Howard Aiken. Dash is the world's fastest supercomputer. Summit is the world's fastest supercomputer. The first general purpose electronic computer was ENIAC. I had explained earlier also. The analytical engine was invented by Charles Babbage. This thing you know very well. Next is true false. UNIAC was the first computer to handle both numeric and text data. True. Charles Babbage invented the difference engine in 1822. True. The first generation computer used transistor. False. First generation we are using vacuum tube. Okay. The tabulating machine was invented by J. Prisparikad. False. No. It was invented by Hermann Hollerith. George Boole developed the Boolean logic. True. Now the match the following. We will do face to face. Okay. Lady Augusta Lovelace, the first programmer. Done. Second generation computers, transistors. Blaise Pascal, Pascaline. Third generation computers, integrated circuit. And Mikral. That was 1973. In 1973, Mikral was introduced. Okay. Next is MCQ. The era of first generation computer was 1942-56. The era of first generation computer was 1942-56. Done. That is the example of supercomputer. Tiny 2. DAS are used in homes, schools, shops, offices, banks, etc. Microcomputer. Punched card were designed by Hermann Hollerith. And it was used in also his device. Tabulating machine. DAS language was used in first generation of computer, machine language. Now the question answer. Question answer. Name first mechanical calculator produced commercially. Thomas Arithmometer was first mechanical calculator produced commercially. Done. Thomas Arithmometer. Arithmometer. Done. Who is considered as father of computer? Charles Babbage is considered as father of computer. Which was the first general purpose electronic digital computer and who invented it? ENIAC was the first general purpose electronic digital computer invented by J. Prisparikad and John Markley. ENIAC was the first general purpose electronic digital computer invented by J. Prisparikad and John Markley. Write any three features of fourth generation computer. The features of fourth generation computers are data input, keyboard, mouse. That means using these two devices we are used to enter the data. It uses microprocessor technology. You have read VLSI, very large scale integrator. These computers make use of special software. It means that using this technology, we can use another software on the computer system. What are the different types of microcomputer? Explain any two. There are three types of microcomputer: desktop computer, laptop computer, and the tablet or handheld computer. When we talk about the desktop computer, these are designed to fit on the top of desk. These computers come with several units. keyboard, mouse, monitor, CPU. Laptop computers are small in size and can be placed on the lap. These computers are battery operated and portable. Write a short note on abacus. Abacus was the first mechanical device for calculation developed in China. It was made up of wooden frames with ruts, having two parts, earth and heaven. It was used for addition, subtraction, multiplication and division. Next question. Differentiate between laptop and tablet computer. Laptop computer is small in size and can be placed on lap. Tablet computer, it is smaller and lighter than laptop. Laptop, it has a screen size of 13 to 15 inches. Tablet, it has a screen size of 7 to 10 inches. Do all the work in copy and learn the question answers.